I love getting hands-on experience in this field because I think we find it often that, you know, these students, we go to a four-year public university and we spend all this time and money, and then that's afterwards is when we enter the classroom for the first time and we realize, wait, this isn't the profession I should have chosen, this isn't my passion. Or it's the opposite and you're like, oh my gosh, this is what I was born to do. And I think in high school, being able to realize that, you know, whether it is the profession for you or it's not, it really changes the path you're gonna take in your life, because if you go to college first and then you realize it's not, then there's nothing you can do about it. You're gonna, you know, take it out on the kids and, you know, you're not gonna really make that much of a difference. But if in high school you realize, oh my gosh, like, this is for me, like, this is the profession I wanna do for the rest of my life, like it has for me, then, you know, you already get a plan. You can go to, you know, a great teacher's college, you know, develop skills and knowledge that are gonna make you really effective.